Pakistan recorded its highest number of daily COVID-19 infections since July on each of the last 4 days as a second wave of the epidemic gathered momentum, data released on Monday showed. There were 2,128 new cases registered on Sunday, the fourth day that the daily increase has been above 2,000. More than 7% of people tested on Sunday were found to have contracted the virus, compared with between 2% and 3% during most of the last 4 months. After a peak of over 6,800 daily infections in June, the number fell to a low of 213 in August and remained below 700 for most of the last 3 months. The country has registered 359,032 cases in total and 7,160 deaths from the respiratory disease. Earlier this month, the government of Prime Minister Imran Khan ruled out a complete lockdown and decided to continue the smart lockdown policy with strict implementation of safety guidelines given by the National Command and Operation Center. The country's last comprehensive lockdown was lifted in May. Several huge religious and anti-government public rallies have been held in major cities in recent weeks.